Lefty and Luke Heimlich, and the slider gets him. Rutschman will have to complete the out at first. He does, down to Gretler, and there's one down. Matt Mercer. Mercer, a junior out of Lacey, Washington, up near Seattle, Timberline High School. It'll be a long run for Evan Williams. Not going to get there. Backhands it and guns it in. Quan motors for second. Head first dive, and he's in there. That's towards shallow center field. DeLuca not going to get there. Quan around third. He's held there. And a big turn at first for Grenier. And now the throw coming in. Quan slides in head first. In the base paths. That's toward the right side through. It's a base hit. Around third comes Quan. Goldfarb has a gun for an arm. One hop to the plate, not in time on the backdoor slide. 2-0 Oregon State. 2-2 to Evan Williams. And he got him. Luke Heimlich, 7 Ks in the game, and he is Oregon State's all-time career record holder. 300 strikeouts. The fourth pitch coming up for Mercer, his second of the third inning. That's out toward left field. Williams going back on it. The track at the fence. Oppo Taco for Trevor Larnach. An up. Dub. Strike three called. 8 Ks now for Heimlich. Again, his career number 9 guy scuffling at 148. I agree in that case. Number 2 guy hitting 300. I don't know about that. Strikeout for Luke Heimlich. 2 Ks in the inning. 10 for the game in 5 innings. He is.
Want to see who won? And he looked at the guy and goes, I won.
There's a drive to deep right center field, away back, and it is gone. A 2-run blast for Tyler Malone, and it is 5-1 Oregon State. Out in that series, though. He struck out 3 times tonight. All 3 times. A dozen Ks for Luke Heimlich. The 2-2. And he got him. Hitless innings, and Beavers came from behind to win that game. And here he strikes out Jovan on a curveball.